Hey, what's happening, everyone? It is Fancy Landmine, and welcome back to Celeste, the rage-inducing game that I played last time. But last time I was on a mouse keyboard. This time, I have a controller. And I'm still gonna die done. Okay. So, trigger to hold. I'm pretty sure that's where I have to go. Again, it looks like I might be able to drop down. Let's try getting back up real quick. Point. Oops. Drop down here, just takes us back over here, okay. Nothing else over here. See, this is way easier. Maybe I am just doing this wrong. I am. I'm just bad at this, okay. Okay, this is cool and everything, but where am I supposed to go? Down. Nope, definitely not down. And it starts me here. Oh, I'm screwed. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, let's try this again. Bump. That time I went far. Too high. Okay. See, now we're doing it. Now we're making progress. Think I see what I have to do. Maybe. Maybe not that. Okay. All right. Climb here. Jump. Drop. Press up. We had to have our charge. Keep wanting to press X at the bad time. Drop, grab this. You know what? That's smart. There we go. I think it's smart anyway. That's try that. Look. Because I might be able to. I drop down right. Do that. Haha! Now we're making it. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, 1 second. Okay, hold on. Oh, I need the game back. Okay, there we go. Sorry. Oh, is this one of the guys? Exhausted.
Bonfire lit.
Mister. This might have been a mistake. Yeah, maybe. So, moral of the story, playing this game with a controller is 10 times better. playing it with mouse and keyboard is out of 20. I died 141 times. Next is castle. Hold on. Give me a second. What? There's a B side? I'm gonna call it there for today. We will pick up on this castle next time. Thank you all for joining me. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment down below. And until next time, goodbye.